Owing to the great tomato famine of February 20th to the 24th here in the UK, the Environment Secretary for Rural Affairs, Theresa Coffey, has just come out and said that we should focus on eating turnips. Given that Theresa Coffey's five a day look pretty much like they're made up of turnips, potatoes, a Big Mac, a bargain bucket and lasagna, I'm not sure any of us are going to be taking salad advice from Theresa Coffey anytime soon.